Hey guys, hey days 2023. We're down here most of the day yesterday. Dad got the full hey days experience yesterday. He said he hadn't been here since early 90s when it was back at Lionel Lake. So this is Dad's first time being here at hey days. It's probably my fourth or fifth year in a row. So yeah, we'll see what kind of fun we can have today. See what we can find, who we can talk to, what we can see. Hey days 2023. Yep. Say something to the camera then, Brady. You're making fun of me for having the camera out. So this wheel one sled stationed up here at the Sidekick booth, Brady Deardall's invention. If you're not using a Sidekick to work on your sled, I mean, how are you working on it? This is about the easiest way you could ever take the skid frame in and out, work on changing suspension setups, changing studs. I mean, when we're ice testing, we probably have our sled on the Sidekick probably 9 to 10 times a day. I mean, if you're not using the Sidekick, you need it. Any of my Michigan buddies, Myra Circuit, you guys want some Sidekicks out there? I'll bring them out to the race, just let me know. Okay, Dylan Dorn. One of everybody's favorite skidoo riders. Definitely not afraid to send it in the ditch. How's your summer been?
It's been pretty good. Been working a lot, but ready for winter.
The rumor was that you guys are running the Iron Dog again this year. Is that true?
Yeah, we're not signed up yet, but we're signing up on Monday and get all of our paperwork done and we're gonna run it.
So what was one of your gnarliest stories from the Iron Dog when you guys finished it back in 22?
Pulling my brother 100 miles through the backwoods was pretty crazy.
So alongside the Iron Dog, are you guys planning on doing any of the other core power sports races or maybe going out to the Sioux again? Or
We're gonna do the 500 for sure, and then we got to fly out the Monday after, but we'll do the 500 and kind of anything terrain. I don't think I'll get to the Sioux this year. It's just too many things going on at one time.
Sure. Okay, we got the Grover York swap spot. Kyle, you had a pretty good day of selling yesterday. Sold a dirt bike, sold a set of twin pipes, but you already spent your money. What'd you buy here? Carl Kuster's 2000 X Games track, the green one. Man, that thing runs mint.
Man, this thing's tight.
how goes the swap in you guys?
Well,
how was the swap? How late were you up last night?
10.
10?
Yeah.
Oh, me and Dad left at like
11.
Me and Dad left at 10.
You guys are troublemakers.
Yeah.
You weren't up at the band or nothing?
We went up there and had beer, and that's pretty much it.
Really? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was in my tent last night and I had to use the bathroom. My zipper broke and I had to cut my way out.
We've had a hell of an experience so far.
You're getting the full hey days experience.
So we're loading up.
Really had to use the bathroom and I panicked. Yeah. So I just cut it.
Oh my gosh.
It's almost beer drinking time.
Are you planning on leaving here with more than you came down here with?
So far I have more than what I came down here
with. But just try to resell it, like up price.
No.
Keep.
I'm not into that game.
He actually found one. Been looking for 3 years.
that's the ticket there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, 2000 service.
Okay, Cam Spencer, last year was about your first full year in the F500 class. How did that go for you?
Going pretty good. I went to Eagle River. I think I placed third there, and I finished third in my my class in the Myra circuit, so that was pretty cool.
Are you planning on doing all F500 stuff again this year?
Yeah.
Hopefully
I can get on a enduro sled, but
that was my next question is, do you like the sprint racing, or do you want to try to get into the enduro side of stuff, kind of what your dad does?
I haven't got to really get the full experience of enduro yet, because I haven't really tried to even test one. But we're looking to see if I can at least try and get a little bit of track time so I can see if I like it.
Yeah. Heck yeah. Okay, Ryan Spencer, back for another year. Back for another year with Cataract Collision Racing.
One more year.
And I'm sure you'll be running your old 440 at all the oval races too.
Yeah, we got the Supermod ready to go again. Run that Elmira, run it Vintage World Championship at Eagle River.
How many years have you been racing so far?
Oh man.
What year is this going to be?
Since 1991. So.
And has every year been on an Articat?
Only Articat.
Really?
Only Articat.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yep.
So it's you and Troy running Myra again this year, along with myself for the Sioux?
Yep.
Is that the plan?
Yep. And whatever other races we can get you over for.
We got to try to get you guys over to Pine Lake. Get you to turn right.
You got to talk to the boss about that one. I'll do it if the boss will build it.
When was the last time you turned to the right?
20 years ago in a trail ride, probably. It's probably been about 15 years.
Really?
Since I've been on a trail ride.
Yeah, wow. So. But yeah. You're looking
Except
forward
for
to
the pits.
Looking forward to this winter though.
Yeah, should be a good one.
Heck yeah.
New sled, a couple of new sleds, so yeah, should be a fun year.
Yeah, we're looking forward. So we're currently down two swap spots, walked all the way through them. How are you feeling after that, Dad?
Legs are a little tired. I keep getting rocks in my shoes.
We just got decked out with all the Articat stuff, getting ready for the Articat autograph session and stuff coming up later, but yeah, still walking, still a lot to see.
Make sure you get the Articat in the background.
All right, Jesse Hallstrom, how's your summer been?
A little short-lived on the dirt bikes.
What do you got? What do you got going on here at the knee?
Tore my ACL, meniscus, and MCL early May this year, so I didn't really ride like 10 hours on the bike. So
really,
not good.
Is that going to hinder you come snowmobile prep at all, or are you almost healed up? Are you back to 100% yet?
A couple more months yet. We're kind of close to season, but we should be back on the side for the ice races.
Okay. How are you feeling besides that, though?
Excited.
Yeah?
Or anxious to get on a sled, waiting for the snow.
You're running semi-pro again this year?
Yep. That's the plan. Run semi-pro one year, and then hopefully pro after that. But
okay.
See how it goes.
Yeah, we'll definitely be seeing you in the pro class after this year.
Hopefully. It's a plan.
Longton Brothers.
Hey, buddy.
How's it going?
Not too bad.
You guys made the long trip all the way from South Dakota?
Yeah. How you guys doing?
Pretty good. How's the heydays been for you so far?
Good. Not bad. At least it's not 100 degrees out.
Oh, for sure. I know we got so lucky with the weather right now.
It's been good.
Are you guys getting a Catalyst this year? Or are you...
I don't know.
Yeah?
We'll find out.
Wait and see. Any fire cats making their way back?
There might be something in the mix.
Yeah?
You never know. You never know.
All right.
I just came back from talking to someone about that.
Yeah? Oh, heck yeah. Those things are always sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Let me try that one more time, guys. Who here is ready for winter? That's what I'm talking about. You guys are hyped up. It gets me hyped up. You know what gets me hyped up, though, for real? Snow. Snow gets me so...
If you think snowmobiling's dead, look at the amount of people here.
Built in Utah between October...
I never said that.
The red button means it's go time.
Oops, sorry.
I haven't seen him until he's down.
Okay, Troy DeWald, Iron Man, legend at the Sioux, legend of the Myra series. So Troy, it was rumored that you were gonna retire after last season. Were the rumors true, or what?
No, I don't know where all these rumors come from, but I still got some time left on me, so I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna run. I'm really excited about the new Catalyst and stuff the Cat's coming out with, and excited about running the Sioux with you. So we got a good thing going, and we need to go get one more Sioux I-500 win before I can hang it up.
So you didn't want to end the season last year kind of on how it ended, so.
No, yeah.
Unfinished business.
Unfinished business, for sure, yeah. Last year was a kind of an off season for us, Canada Racing, and we got some things to prove yet. We'll be back and get it back.
Heck yeah, looking forward to it.
Yeah, perfect.
We did it. Me and Dad walked all 30 acres of the swap. All 30 acres. How are you feeling after 30 acres of swap walking?
My legs are pretty sore.
Yeah, looking forward to the 4-hour ride home.
Yes, I'll probably be sleeping in the pickup.
Well, we're headed up to the Arty Cab VIP party right now. Pretty excited to see that. Don't you ride a Polaris? What do you think, Ryan? Is it Sioux ready?
Will be in a few months.
I think you'll look good with a big 21 on the back.
That's right. That's gonna be a fun one.
Well, Hay Day's weekend come to an end. 8:30 right now, Saturday night. Me and Dad are heading home, 4.5-hour drive. Dad, how's your Hay Day's experience?
I'm very tired. My legs are sore, but it was fun. I haven't been here for 25 years. It's quite a bit bigger.
Planning on coming back next year?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, heck yeah. Oh, we had a lot of fun. Met a lot of new people that even watched the vlogs. That was cool. So that was awesome to hear, but got to see all of our snowmobile buddies, everybody we only see during the winter, so that's awesome. But so yeah, it's the official start of winter. Winter is here, the vlogs are back. So yeah, hope everybody enjoyed this Hay Day's vlog. I just tried talking to as many people as I could, all of my snowmobile buddies, that just easy conversations, how it's going for them, whatnot. So so yeah, hope everybody likes the vlog. Like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.